bad guys nearby. All clear here. Let me get my eyes on him, Ghostly. Scan through a ton of hostiles.
Got a hostile position there.
Eyes are flying overhead. Stay low.
Located a bad guy over there.
The fuck is that?
Hello, stranger. I need information and could really use your help.
I wish I had more info for you.
Many thanks, stranger.
Major Pyotr Bukharov, heir of Raven's Rock, is dead. Consumed by the will to avenge his father. Now the Russians run blind.
It is an absolute pleasure to finally speak, Nomad.
Stone. How?
Why, hear everything that goes on in my island. Well, rest assured, I can't locate you. Not yet. You've taken one of my pawns out of the game. Well done. I'm impressed. We're more alike than you think.
You're a butcher, nothing more. Cursed to live in Walker's shadow.
You don't see it yet, Nomad, but this is bigger than you. Ghosts won't change the world. I will. And Walker's dead. Thanks to you. I am not. So what does that say?
Drone battery's zero. It's out. We'll manage.
Moving to the target.
Getting in position. Copy, boss. Moving there.
Ready, ghost lead.
Enemy target locked. Target identified. Okay, ghost lead. We're clear.
Solid work.
Thank you.
Breacher identified.
Come out!
You're here! Find me some targets, y'all!
Spotted a recon drone.
We're gonna bust their ass.
Yeah! Get them all!
Be afraid. Would you help me with more information?
In a nutshell, here's what I know.
Thanks for your help.
Are you Sentinel, or one of those army guys running around?
One of the army guys. My name's Nomad.
Good. Please, I'm Dr. Rathi, the cold lead here at Cryo Hope. I desperately need your help. I think one of our clients might be missing.
Clients? You mean...
One of the bodies. Specifically, the body of Dr. Frida Garcia, the woman who founded this lab. She was sick and had herself put under. Now she's missing, and there's a rumor going around that she woke up on her own and walked out. I have to find out what's going on.
How could a frozen corpse just up and walk out?
I don't know. Her body was held in the startup, not with the other bodies in Eternity. Maybe that had something to do with it. I don't know.
It's not like she woke up and walked home, though. Would her body have any value to anyone?
Well, Skell's security system is based on biometrics. If you had her body, you could get into her house. I don't know.
Judging from the timestamp, some of these files have been deleted. Clearly an inside job.
go, Ghost Lady.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open.
Moving to position. Bad guy spotted.
On target. Heavy locked.
Ready, boss.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll. You want to tell me anything?
Please, don't kill me. I've said everything I know.
We gotta get to
here. Sorry.
Get a bridge.
I'm just frustrated. I haven't talked to him.
No!
Still nothing.
Need to get some.
Marking breacher.
What is it? Who are you?
Do you two work at Cryo Hope?
We do. My name is Alice.
And I'm Bob. What can we help you with?
I'm looking into a body that's gone missing.
Oh. I wonder if you mean...
The rumor about the body that walked out. We heard about that.
So that's real?
That's what I'm trying to find out. Know anyone who would want a body?
No. It would take a pretty sick person to take a frozen corpse.
Sorry, we can't tell you more.
Oh, wait. What about Jimmy? That kid is totally nuts. If anybody's into weird stuff, it's him.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Jimmy. Yes. You should totally check with him. I don't know how I could have forgotten about him.
I'll check him out. Thanks.
I don't want trouble. Hey, no, please.
Hey, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Heard anything about one of the cryonic bodies getting up and walking out of there?
Oh, yeah, I know about that. I was just talking, you know. I didn't mean to start no trouble.
You started the rumor.
Well, not exactly me. One of the other scientists, Alice, told me about it. She told me I should tell people, you know, to scare them or something.
So it was Alice's idea to spread the rumor.
Yeah, she's something else. And I thought she might notice me more if I helped her out.
So if the body didn't walk out, what happened to it?
Jeez, I don't know. I swear. Wait! They log everything that happens to the bodies. The records are stored in their backup server in the cryogenization center.
How's it going, Faye?
Greetings. Don't be afraid. It would be a huge help if you could point me in the direction of this place.
Well, there is one place you could try.
Thanks for that.
I better keep
there's a breacher.
Shit! Sniper set to fire!
I'm getting my ass to cover!
Bob and Alice either ran away or went missing. Curiouser and curiouser.
Hostile identified. Over there.
Raj, there's nothing happening over here either. I'm almost off shift, so I'll have the heavy call in when he takes over.
Everything in Afghanistan.
They're down.
They must be close.
Outstanding.
Hello. Well, that looks like a frozen body.
Dr. Frida Garcia.
Frida's body, if I'm not mistaken.
Unavailable. If you return at a later time, I'm sure she will be delighted to greet you. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Bad guy spotted. Enemy jump. Watch yourself.
Got one. Over there. Enemy helo broke station. We're good. bad guy spotted.
Located a bad guy over there. Recon drone in sight.
Okay, let me see what we got.
Clean kill, Ghost.
What's this? Be careful. Sniper up ahead.
Thank goodness you're back. Did you find out what happened to Dr. Garcia's body?
Well, the good news is she didn't walk out on her own. The bad news is a certain Bob and Alice stole her body.
Bob and Alice? That can't be. They're two of our most dedicated scientists.
Apparently, they were dedicated to their own greed. They used Dr. Garcia's body to get past the biometric locks in her house.
They were after her research.
They didn't get it. They won't ever be getting it.
Thank you for your help. Hey, if you reach a point in your life where you're interested in trying cryonics, come find me.
Hey, stay away.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Did you copy?
Actual here.
I'm set to hunt Medusa.
Copy, Nomad. Target Medusa is Artyom Zubkov, a Raven's Rock operative tasked with studying the gas dispersal. His specialty is making nasty even worse. He'll be looking for ways to make the gas more lethal. Get him, and the attack becomes far less deadly. Buys us options. Medusa's background is in Spetsnaz. We don't have a location on the target. But I set up a contact with a tech who might be able to help.
Roger. Nomad out.
Mitchell's tech.
Yeah. Well, I'm not exactly a tech yet. More of a janitor.
Christ.
What? You think a working man can't help you? Please. I heard those Russian guys talking about the gas lab. The coordinates are on a terminal in the comms tower. It's the only way you'll find it. I can drive you. Or do you only get in cars with guys making over 100K?
All right. Let's go.
Good. It's heavily guarded. Not sure you can sneak in. Come on. I stashed a Sentinel car nearby.
Come on.
Doing this again.
Copy. Thanks, Darren.
Yeah.
Gotta get to the right one before it deletes itself. Got it. Medusa's location. There's gotta be a shit ton more intel at the Sentinel camp near here.